Mas tu dans nos camails.
Ouais.
On va use de soi. De Uki Kata. The more you're doing this, it takes too much time. It's a long weapon. It's a short weapon. Do you understand the goal of a short weapon versus a long weapon? It's to get in. So here, you don't need too much. A kendo man will just do this. That's what a kendo man will do. Then once you understand this, you don't harai, then you just slide. The first thing you have to practice, okay. And if you go like I did, it's wrong. That's why you can't go. You have to move and to stop in the center loop. That's what you have. But if you go something like this, what? I invite you for the next. You don't need the two hands actually. Look. One
hand
is enough.
Other.
Impossible. First one. It's easy. Tap, bam. And it goes faster. Then you can change. But this takes too much time. The hand comes first. Don't do that. If you want to go like this, it's better. What is very important here is this. Get on, okay? Like we practiced yesterday. On Friday. One, okay, Mashta. Look, I'm not going here. Look, yes, he's good now. Here. I move him here. Tough. I have the center. Now he needs to move. If you don't attack properly, you don't push him to act properly. And you all know, if you work with the right people, you work right. If you work with the bad people, no matter what, they're nice inside, you work shit. They may be nice here, but technically they're wrong, so it's like that. So you have to take care of the friendship sometimes. A friendship needs to be mutual.